Let's hear it for Kobe Kalane and Kristen Reichardt.